Cause baby, you get me so. This heat is getting to me. I want you all. Well done.
Smooth.
Smooth. Can I breathe for a wee minute? Well done. Super. Trying to get this in the right position is really hard. I'm freezing. It's like just a t-shirt on. It's freezing cold today. Oh gosh, that was fast. Good boy. Good boy. Oh. Good boy. Well done. Well saved. Oh, what a lad. You are amazing. Well done. Look up. Well done. Good boy. Done this one yet. Well done. Well done. Well done. You're an angel, aren't you? Is that the blue one? Gosh, I keep slapping a bit. Well done! That's quite big. Oh, super boy! Oh, tight, sorry. Oh, I didn't estimate how wide that was. Well done. That was very tight. More prepared this time. Well done! Well done. That's a tricky one, isn't it? Oh, what are you sticking at? Right, let's see. Let's do a course. Yeah? Right, we'll go this. Oh, that's quite tight, but we could do it, couldn't we? We could do it. We'll do it, yeah? And then you'll finish off maybe soon? Because you're being very, very good. Well done. Maybe try that as all four of them in a minute as well. After you've had a good breather. Well, sure, ready. Focus. Yep. I'll sneak you up. Focus. Well done. Okay. Don't get fast on me. Bloody hell, good boy. Tight. Good boy. Well saved. It's tight. Oh. Well done. Well done. Well done. Well done. That's train's a bit funky, wasn't it? This train pool's a bit too close. I'm gonna jump off a minute. Do a legend. Come on, son. I need to move it up a bit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm gonna move that on my step just. Absolutely over the moon with them. Oh, big cuddles. Big cuddles. Are you gonna be a good boy for mommy to get on? Nope. Oh, yes, good boy. 1, 2, 3. You're getting a lot better at that. Stand still. Have a big stretch. That was super. He's so good. Love him so much. It's gonna be really hard to do. Really gonna have to ride every stride of that. It's gonna be really hard, okay, son? But I think you can do it. Oh god, that is tight. Good boy. Up. Up. Oh, what a good boy. That was so good. Oh, what a jam. Oh, what a bib. You're such a good boy. Oh, well done. That's so hard, isn't it? Well done. Oh, good boy. Well done. We're not the first one, but I'll tell you what, that was me. So it was. I think I was a bit freaked out. You're so good. I was a bit scared. It has nothing to do with you. You absolute saint of horse. You jumped amazing. You got this, alright? Up. It's alright. Tell me what's hard. Okay, buddy. Oh, super boy. Well done. Up, 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 up. You got this. Sit up. Yes. Good boy. That was tough. You nearly had it. Ah. Right, you really need a big braver first before this thing. You're being really good at it though. So think about you and keeping you balanced. Keep us both balanced. Yeah. Are you ready? Think so. Oh, we are ready. Right, you've got this. Okay. Oh, what a saint. Good man. That was super, super to finish, buddy. Tell you what, you're an amazing horse. You're flipping amazing. You're so good. Well done. That's so tricky. Well done. Good boy. That's you. That's you, Dan. You have a breather and we'll go up, yeah? That was so good. Oh, you're such a sweet boy. Done it. It's so tricky. And he done it. That was super. You kept really well. Good boy.
Oh, but that was good.
We are cooling off with a wee hack. He was so good. I done it at the end from a second person view. My mum recorded it. Because I wanted a video of him doing it without being on my chest, so you can see what he was doing from the side. And he did knock the last one, but he was tired. He was so good. He done such a good boy on the flat, and he jumped really well. So he was just really tired, but I really am still proud. I couldn't care less that he knocked the last one because he was tired. and it had nothing to do with him because he actually jumped it really well. He just clipped it. He put no foot wrong. He was so good. I'm gonna let him have a wee munch of grass here because he's so good. as his wee reward. He was such a good boy. Done everything I asked. He was doing really nice on the flat. His transitions were really nice. And then he done a few jumps and then he took on that tricky combo at the end. And it's so hard because it's a straight line, but it's all zigzags. And oh, it's so difficult, but he jumped it so well and he didn't put a foot wrong. He really tried his best and I couldn't have asked any more from him, really. He was just amazing at it. So, yeah, you're a good boy, aren't you?